Romano da Lazio.
Romano.
This one. Of course, we might have already been known, maybe by choice or through various other sources. Why? Because this is the emerging field now. Okay. Finance and analytics is the one of the emerging field in the current scenario. Okay. Even the people who have done courses from other disciplines, so they are also trying to understand and learn about analytics. Why? Because this is the only the better discipline which is going to be controlling the whole industry for the next 20 to 25 years. Our decision making has becoming more and more complex due to globalization or our fierce competition. Okay, so the need is now how to analyze the whose data available across the globe beyond your business. What is big data?
Sir, I mean, huge number of data which can be created.
Big data, it is very simple. Big data is big data. Huge data. Okay, so for example, the examples you can take it now, your all social networks.
Yes.
Okay, so how much of data is generated daily, you tell me?
So 4.9 terabyte.
Okay, so this is the huge data. So this is the presently available tools what we are using in the businesses, they are not useful. You cannot use those tools for analysis of big data. Okay.
If possible, can you share any of your experiences on World Bank assignment?
Yeah, sure. But otherwise, World Bank is actually maintaining international banking procedures and practices. Okay, and of course, you may be seeing in the newspapers, a lot of grants and loans they give it to the governments. Okay, so at very reasonable interest, maybe 3%, 4% like that. But their objective is something different, social development, and mostly to the developing countries. Okay, so now, what World Bank will do? World Bank in the process of helping the countries, particularly to developing countries, they also see that improving the central banks exist in the countries. Okay, they don't come and check the Andhra Bank, or State Bank of Hyderabad, State Bank of India. Okay, that is not their role. So what they do? They only try to improve the performance in the central banks. In our country, we call it the Reserve Bank of India. Okay. So this World Bank project, my role was is what? The central bank, what they do? They supervise the other banks. Yes or no? So what they are doing, whether it is right or not, and all those things as per the Banking Regulations Act. Okay. So that type of way of preparation is required. Okay, but again, you should not cross your fingers every time. So your focus must be very perfect and you have to work on that. Suppose if you are trying 3-4 ways, no, then your effort is wasted. So first you determine, based on your capabilities and abilities, you must fix your target, and towards to target you work on. Then it will work in your favor. Okay, so freshers are having lot of vacancies, it is like that. But only thing is, other thing is competition also very high. So when you are properly prepared, then jobs are after you. That is possible only for freshers. So it is my experience. Please fix your target and try to put sincere effort. Nobody can tell you, I am telling you. Because parents, it may not be parents are knowledgeable like you also. So that doesn't mean that you should spoil your career. So they only guide you or give you the money. But that too, to an extent. So if you go on asking them, from there they can get it. Isn't it? So they only give you a certain period. So within that period only you try to develop and try to stand on your own feet. Okay? So thank you with this thing. Also thank my colleagues.